Ladies and gentlemen, our two competitors, let me introduce them for you. She's overcome the touch of Tatiana today, also around the league, and Kimo Ray. She's the world number one seed. She's the number one seed in this particular competition, representing Korea. Yoon Kasumi! And also playing her fourth match today, having already conquered Katuna Lorig from the USA, Carrie Ray from Holland, and Ren Hayakawa from Japan. It's the number three seed from Poland. She's the world number 20. It's Justyna Mosprek. Ladies and gentlemen, our gold medal referee, our international judge for this particular match, Mr. Jim Lama. That is the very best of luck for all of us here. Sean, we'll shoot first. This is the spot. Straight on with it. And another eight there for Zhou to part in the Beijing test event. It's a 9. So what do that mean to 9 to take the set? court, which will leave both competitors level at 1-7-8, which will give them 2 points each. And of course, it's the first one to six who will claim the title of the gold medal in this moment. In this moment, that's what's confirmed. It is honours even at the start of the third set. And John will shoot first. As the sun comes out, the wind drops. Perfect conditions now. Been quite difficult conditions so far. They certainly have first shot in this particular set. It's a 9. Lefty now drops the net. The shots, she goes well, really well played, takes a lead. There with an 8.57, Moskvinek could take this. A shot for the game, and she makes sure. And a good shot for the goal, it's an out goal, it's a 27 point score for her, 27 for Jung. And as soon as we get those scores checked, if they are as they seem, then the third set has been tied, which will leave both girls with 3 points each. Remember, it's the first among the 6 points who will take this particular title. The scores have been confirmed, he's on the lead after 3 sets. What a final this is turning out to be. We've got the support from the Lord Pavilion as the competitors step up for this fourth set. Whoever wins this will take a crucial advantage and maybe halfway to hitting the goals. Jung first. Jung straight away, and now we've got some pressure on her opponent with a 9. Ladies and gentlemen, it basically means whoever wins this set. will win the gold medal at this London Classic. If it's a tie, we're into one final shootout. Ladies and gentlemen, the appreciation for these final arrows. First to shoot for number one seed, world number one. And the first shot is a 9, the outer goal. World number 20 gets world number 1. And the world number 1 from Korea. Her response is an 8. Lovable look at that later. It means she has 28 points after all, and it means that